in no particular order, the first finalist is our Beanie Beanie from Eastern Samar. Beanie Beanie number 19, Gabrielle Bassiano.
It has been more than a year since our Beanie Beanie dreams was postponed. I am standing here because I want to show to you that there is still hope. With a strong faith and determination, we can achieve a new, beautiful day.
Beanie 19 from Morongan, Eastern Samar, Gabrielle Bassiano. Rejecting the concept of brains or bronze, Gabby is a professional model and a businesswoman with an interest in water sports.
Sa akin ang tumatakbo sa isip mo.
I dedicate this hooded gown to the current situation of our world. As the world is covered with uncertainties, this hood symbolizes the hope of unmasking those worries and going forward.
Morongan, Eastern Samar.
Best in Long Gown Award. She will also receive exclusive gifts from BPCI. This year's Best in Long Gown goes to Beanie Beanie. Beanie Beanie 19, Gabrielle Bassiano from Eastern Samar. Beanie Beanie number 19, kindly step towards the table and pick your card.
My judge is Miss Maria Garcia.
Good evening, Beanie Beanie.
Good evening.
My question is, in what ways can a female public servant or politician can be more effective than a male politician?
Well, I really understand that all of us are doing our best to give the best service to everyone. And I can say that men servants are very strong when it comes to making decisions. And with women, they are very passionate when it comes to the things that they are doing, and they're very sensitive with the feeling of the other people, and that's what makes women servants different from men.
Thank you, candidate number 19.
2021 first runner up, and she is none other than our Beanie Beanie. Beanie Beanie 19, Gabriella.
Presenting the award is Christine Hagueri, Beanie Beanie Filipinas Intercontinental 2015.